Relief Jet Essentials allows you to quickly and easily backup and transfer various items from Outlook and Exchange server folders. Let's use the Export Outlook Items to Message Files utility to save the required Outlook data. Specify Outlook folders for archiving. In this case, we want to save the contents of the Inbox folder, including subfolders. Now select the folder on the Discord network resource where the utility will store Outlook items. Check the Create Subfolders option to make the utility recreate Outlook folder structure in the target location. For modern Outlook versions, always use the Unicode format. Enable Append Summary Information for Windows Explorer option to be able to easily view a list of saved messages in Windows Explorer almost as well as you do in Outlook. If necessary, you can restrict the date range of the stored items. Run the utility. Once the utility work is over, you will be able to see how many Outlook items was saved, broken down by type. In this case, we selected message folders only. Open the destination folder in Windows Explorer. You can see that the program has created the same structure of the inbox as in Outlook. Because we have enriched message files for Windows Explorer, we can customize a Windows folder view similar to Outlook. For example, remove the date modified and type columns. Add the message date, sender, and the recipients. Let's group messages by date. Windows folder view is now very similar to Outlook. You can even show the reading pane and view messages just as you do it in Outlook. You can configure your favorite folder view once and apply it to all folders of this type. Now we will make the documents view similar to Outlook and apply it to all subfolders. The program fills in the following Explorer columns: authors with a message sender, subject, date, size, tags with the message categories, title with the recipients of a message, comments with the carbon copy recipients of a message, and pages column with the number of message attachments. These columns are very convenient to search. Explorer highlights the results in the same way as the Outlook does. Of course, all saved messages can be easily imported back to Outlook. For example, to migrate to another computer or to restore the backup copy. To do this, we will use the Import Outlook Items from Message Files utility. Let's specify the folder with previously saved messages and the destination Outlook folder. We want to restore the entire folder structure. You can mark the imported messages unread. This can be useful to separate just imported messages from the already existing in Outlook. You can also specify the required item types. Run the utility. At the end, you can see the number of files processed, as well as the number of successfully imported items, broken down by type. As we can see, the program has created the original folder structure and loaded them with messages. You have explored only a little part of Relief Jet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.